I'm back. I say that because I just started a video and then I was going off because I didn't really know what I was talking about. So I broke out my phone to tell you. I'm kind of guinea pigging it at the VA right now because I'm trying a couple of new devices that no one at the Danville VA has tried. So I'm the first one. One of them is, I think it's called I can't think of it because all I have in my brain now is BioWave. And that's the thing that's kind of like it's not kind of like a TENS wave. If my PT hears me saying that, her brain might explode. Her eye will start twitching. No, I'm kidding. It goes a lot deeper. It's a more deeper tissue kind of a thing than a TENS unit. Biofeedback, that's what I was thinking of. It's a thing that kind of sticks to the ear, and it's kind of like guided meditation, and it's a thing, it's just another way of coping with pain and working through pain. That's part of my pain unit that I have up in Chicago. They're working on different ways to help me deal with all my pain. This is called Nerivio, and it's an armband that is used for, it's FDA approved, it's used for migraines. We just got a neurologist in Danville, first one in pretty much forever. And she just, after I jumped through many hoops, you know, the Botox, all the pills, TENS unit, you saw me use the TENS unit on my head. She prescribed this. It was either this or a neck piece, you know, that sucked there and did, you know, its thing for migraines. But this is you can use it for acute migraines or you can use it for preventative. And she wants me to use it for preventative, along with still my Amovig shots and, of course, my topiramate, which I take daily. That's a couple hundred milligrams a day. This thing wraps around your arm. It actually sticks to your arm halfway between your elbow and your shoulder. And then the armband just goes around it to hold it in place, to keep it stabilized. And then it sends impulses into your arm. And I read about it because, you know, I was saying it's not like a TENS unit, but I couldn't really explain what it was because I read about it a couple of days ago. And once I read about it in a couple of days passed, gone out of my head. So it says that it's not a TENS unit. It is a remote electrical neurostimulation mechanism. It's specifically designed to activate conditioned pain modulation in the upper arm, activates nerve endings that in turn activate a natural pain relieving process in the brainstem, causing a global effect of pain inhibition that affects the original source of migraine in the head. According to my neurologist, it also works with pain around the body. So it might not just help my migraines. It may also help pain in the rest of my body. So that's why she wanted to pick that armband versus, you know, the thing that goes around my neck. There's also a thing that goes on the head, but we didn't talk about that one. So I just kind of wanted to show you this and, you know, put it on and show you that it works. I wear it for 45 minutes every other day. And it has to be solid every other day. I can't put it off. The other night, I forgot until right before bed. And so I wore it while I was doing my stuff, getting ready for before bed stuff. So I have to be better about that. It's really hard because the alarm goes off. And I'm like, oh yeah, time to put on my little armband thing. And then something happens. And, you know, my little brain is like, oh, let me do this thing over here. And then poof, it's gone. And I forget to do it. And then it's like bedtime and I'm like, holy crap, I forgot to do it. You know, and she was really adamant. She's like, you really have to do it every other day or it's not going to work. Can you do it every other day? And I was like, of course. Yeah. My brain. I swear to God. I think my brain needs help. I need a new brain. I need a new brain. Okay. So anyway. I just need a new brain. That's what I need. Oh, shit. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Sally's looking at me sideways because I'm not doing their supplements yet. I haven't done their supplements yet. Okay, so it looks like this. Oh, and it's Bluetooth activated. So I've already paired it with my phone. So I'm turning it on. And it's got this awful sticky stuff on the back. You can only use it so many times. That's what she sent me three of them. And I was like, why did she send me three? And I was going to pass one on to my niece who also has migraines and let her try it. And then I read and I was like, oh, okay. You only get like 18 uses. That's why she sent me three. Sorry, Nicole. Okay. So in between, so right out there. Stick that sucker on there. And then get the armband. It's just a, flimsy little kind of a nylon and Velcro thing. You just slide over your arm. It's supposed to be a non-invasive, non-medicine way to try to control migraines and other pain in your body. Boom, it's on. Okay? And so then, see, it's rated. Damn it. Not going to be able to see that, are you? There. Okay, now you can kind of see it, yeah. So you can see it's ready to go. I just got to hit the start button. And then down there, I don't know if you can see that. The plus or minus with the 12%. So you just keep hitting up, 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 up until you get to where it's up, it's painful and it hurts. And then you dial back to where it's not so painful. Usually for me, it starts getting painful around, shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Stop talking and do the thing, Parker. Okay. Usually around 42 to 45% is when my arm starts going, what? Stop. Today it was 41%. And then my arm was like, whoa, stop it. So, yeah. So then you dial it back a little bit until where, you're feeling it. Kind of like a TENS unit. You're feeling it and like a bio wave. But it doesn't hurt. You don't want it to hurt you. You want to feel it. So it's. And then it asks you several questions. Rate your current headache level. Because it's assuming you're doing this while you have a migraine. I have a headache almost every single day. So, because I do have a headache right now. And right now it's moderate, as they usually are. How long has your headache been going on? Over 60 minutes. Because I've had it since about 3 o'clock today. And it's 7:30. Are you experiencing any of these symptoms? Check all that apply. Sensitivity to light? Yes. Sensitivity to sound? No. Nausea, vomiting? Every day. Neck stiffness? Yeah. Dizziness, vertigo, imbalance? Every day. Yes. Aura? Never. I've never had an aura. And then next. And then the fourth question is, rate your ability to perform your usual activities. No limitation, some limitation, moderate or severe, just some. Even though I said it's a moderate headache, I've had headaches for over 35 years. So I know how to function, unless it's so bad that I just need to crawl into bed and turn on the AC, or if it's the winter time, turn down the heat and just, crawl into a dark, cold hole and just lay there for hours. That's when I take my rizatriptan, is when it starts to get that bad. When it starts to get that bad, I take my rizatriptan, and the rizatriptan works for me. For some people, it's elotriptan, or what's the other triptan? That's like Imitrix. Sumatriptan. That one was really hard for me, because that one is, that one caused, a lot of nausea, a lot of dizziness. That one, because it knocked me out. It was, I couldn't take that one because that was back when I was working. And it was like, if I'm going to take that, I might as well take the whole day off because it was going to knock me out. So I had to stop. Even when I took them in half, they would, I think that they were prescribing 100 milligrams, and I was like, okay, I'll cut it in half. And that didn't help. You know, and I told them, they're like, okay, well, you know, we'll give you 50 milligrams. And I was cutting those in half, and it was still too much. I'm going to bump this up. It was at 38%. I'm going to turn it up to 39. So I'm feeling the, you know, the pain. And I guess it's just kind of doing whatever it is I said to you I was doing earlier. I don't even remember now what I told you. Something about regulating something about the brainstem. You see? Do you see what I'm... I can remember certain things and then other things in and gone, you know? I was online talking, we were talking about names and how I can't remember people's names. How it took me forever to remember my neighbor's names. I could remember her name because I talked to her all the time, Clarissa. But I couldn't remember her husband's and her boys' names for like forever. Couldn't remember their names. But you know, but when I was a stage manager, I could look. I could just glance at the stage and tell you in like 5 seconds what was missing from that stage. You know what I mean? But read a book and a couple months later I could read it again because I didn't remember how it ended. Same for movies. So anyway, that's what I'm trying. I just thought I'd let you guys know that I was trying that, and I'll let you know how it works. My doctor is also interested in how it works because it does work for pains other than migraines. You know, she's probably going to talk to their neurologist about maybe prescribing it to her other patients. So, but if it works, I will let you migraine sufferers know, because it is FDA approved, so you might be able to get it through your insurance. Okay, so talk to you later. The end.